Okay, so it's been a few minutes. I got those roots all taken out. Shovel is still holding up nicely. I didn't put the handle part on there because, as you can see, it is a very tight spot. And as you can see, there's more daggone roots to go. This may be a 2-day project for me because I am not very strong.